She should have. About three cheers, I think. She plays on almost all these three. Into the 2-2.
that from the first game that maybe we made some errors, which caused that last game. But again, the second game, we tried to beef up our attacks and attempt, which made us win. And again, in the last game, it was, I think we should have won that game. But the umpire decision is not what we have taken, because he had allowed us, he had disallowed that goal, saying that maybe the lady who had taken that shot was, the lady who has taken the shot was delayed to take that shot on the right time, the 3 seconds. So she, for her, she cancelled the goal, but to my surprise, the table was saying that they awarded the goal. And then my argument here now is, umpire decision is final. Therefore, to me, personally, I think that she should stand on her words and tell the officials on the table that she had disallowed that goal, and that should be our win. But if they are giving them the win, then it's going to be unfortunate for the country, for us as Uganda. Because we have played so hard, our hearts were all out, and we wanted that match very much. Now that they want to take it away from us, I think it's going to be a very disappointment for the players.